This looks so good. Look at this. Oh.
Like that?
Watermelon Oh god, that looks so amazing. Watermelon Taffy.
Nothing's better in the world than that. Look
at this. Looks so delicious. And it's gonna be so delicious.
It's gonna be great.
I wanna be a taffy artist person. I think that would be cool.
Fun. Now he's going to
Oh. Oh, it's close. This is right. Cool. Look at this baby.
Yes, look at that. Look, it's like pulling. Even look at it. Longer. Largo, as we say in Spanish.
Largo.
Largo.
Sorry, it zoomed in on your face.
It's okay. I add to the beauty.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We look so attractive today. Our makeup has been melting off all day.
That's Texas for you.
Oh, yeah. It's like, 85 outside?
Now we know why you guys don't tour here.
Because it's very hot.
It's hot. Wait, in March.
It's March, and it's like 85 outside.
Everybody doing all right today?
Yep.
All right, good. This is about a 40-pound batch of watermelon-flavored saltwater taffy.
40 pounds of taffy. That's a lot of taffy.
You got the seeds and everything. You don't have to spit them out. This machine that we have right here is about 100 years old. About 125 pieces per minute.
Wow.
And it will make about 3,000 pieces from this one batch.
That's a lot of taffy. And it lasts
about
forever.
30 minutes to pass the whole thing through. And once I start it also, as soon as we get some seeds in there, I'll start giving out some samples. All you gotta do is catch it.
Yes.
It's not gonna be hard. You're gonna have to move from where you're at. Just stay right there. I'll get it to you. Once I start, I'll start on this end and I'll go down the line. And I'll get everybody.
We'll enjoy yours for you.
Yeah, we're going to enjoy the taffy for you.
In honor of you, we will enjoy it.
It looks so good. Okay.